Sometimes I'm intelligent. Other times, not so much. Like the time I recorded an entire script on the internal microphones on my MacBook Pro. Yeah. Thankfully, Adobe Podcast now exists. Here I am in Adobe Audition, and imagine my surprise when I played back the audio of this script.
Applying adjustments directly to your layers is just about as destructive as you can get.
As you can hopefully tell, there's a bunch of noise and the overall quality of the audio just isn't that great. Typically, I would probably cry for a bit and then record the audio again. But let's see what Adobe Podcast can do with it. Hopping over to podcast.adobe.com, you'll find the Enhanced Speech tool towards the bottom. And once here, an MP3 or WAV file can be uploaded to start the process, which, depending on how long your audio is, could take some time to complete. And with that done, let's check out the difference. As a reminder, here's the before.
Applying adjustments directly to your layers is just about as destructive as you can get.
And now the enhanced version.
Applying adjustments directly to your layers is just about as destructive as you can get.
While this may not be as sharp as the audio I get from my go-to mic, it's pretty solid considering what we started with. And that's a look at Adobe Podcast, currently in beta as of this recording. So if it changes a little bit or even a lot, please don't yell at me in the comments. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe for more content. Follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you all next time.